cartwheel across it.
Why not?
Or a somersault.